It is often said that the world needs a lot of love, but this is not always the case. Police and healthcare workers are shocked by the death of 7 people in the small town of Bangalore. How did these deaths occur? A simple answer: too much love. A little mouse escaped from the laboratorium of love run by some scientists in downtown Bangalore. Professor Lewis Johnson from Harvard explains.
As scientists, we were wondering what people would be like if they had no fear inside of them, if all that they really felt, knew, and believed in was love. Like with any good experiment, we started to experiment on mice. After removing the "I do not care" gene, we injected the mouse with a substance called testosterone love. Unfortunately, after 3 days in the cage, the mouse grew much bigger and became really, what I should say, cute and adorable. When all the lab technicians and researchers walked into the laboratory on the 5th day, the cuteness, charm, and unconditional love of the little mouse was so overwhelming that scientists and lab technicians were seduced by the charm, beauty, and innocence of the little John. I mean, that's what we started calling him. We just opened the cage for him, gave her some cookies, and before we knew it, we were amazed, frightened, and shocked of what we did. But we were so in love, so we couldn't care. All sense of responsibility and scientific rigor was abandoned. In fact, I haven't gotten back to work since then. I mean, I now prefer spending my time smelling flowers and writing poetry for my 7 wives.
That was all interesting, but 7 deaths have already occurred since December 6th. Because there is just too much love in downtown Bangalore. Let's speak to one of the surviving victims, Miss Kim Lee Papadopoulos from Korea.
I was sitting in Starbucks just drinking a latte frappuccino with extra hazelnut cream, extra sugar, and looking at how many likes my latest Instagram post got when this mouse walked in. I just feel it was true love. But because I studied tailgate, I knew that emotion is not the only way of knowing. Just when I felt like surrendering my love to this cute little mouse, I applied resin for the first time in my life. And I thought, what would my parents say if I bring a mouse at home? Clearly, my parents would be upset because they're lactose intolerant. That's when I remembered my priorities in life. I wanted to take more selfies of myself and grab for my selfie stick lying on the seat behind me. I pushed the mouse away while looking her in the eyes, telling her, "I'm not ready for this commitment." When she left, I could see a lot of people falling in love with her. I saw bodies everywhere. It was so tragic, and I was so grateful I wasn't in love.
I guess that's it, folks. Remember that too much love can kill you. My tangled state of mind. Oh, this is so cute. What's it called?